this is where our neighborhood post office was, and many other buildings that went down during the riots. I made a video about this, and I'll put it in the links below.